Hey guys, what up? It's MJ. Sorry, I meant to make a video earlier in my break than this, but somehow it just didn't happen. I had knee surgery, so I didn't really feel like doing anything. And then I couldn't find my camera. And then I was gonna make a Christmas video, but then my brother ended up going to the hospital on Christmas, so I didn't do that. I was a little distracted. He's fine. He just had back spasms and then took Percocet that my mom gave him that was mine for my knee because I had surgery. Did I say that already? I don't know. This is like my 10th time making this video. I've probably also said that, so I'm probably gonna repeat myself throughout the course of this video. But anyways, passed out and went to the hospital. He's fine. He's just sore. His back's in spasm, whatever. So yeah, I had knee surgery Monday. That went pretty smoothly. I'm finally on the mend from that. I have my post-op tomorrow, and so that'll be good because I can shower. Because I haven't showered since last Monday, and it's a bummer. What else? Christmas was good. I got a binder for Christmas. That was pretty sweet. I also got money, so thinking about buying a Packer. Although I feel like it might be a little awkward if my mom asked me what's in the package. Nothing, Mom, a rubber dick. I'm sorry, I'm really tired. It's 1:40 in the morning. I've just been going since early. What else? Not much. I've just been really stressing about next semester. Not so much Oh, and I cut my hair. No more mohawk. But it's all hat-haired right now. But yeah, I'm just worrying about next semester. Not so much the dorm I'm moving into, because I mean, it's kind of gonna be a fresh start, so no one's really gonna know me as anything. So I can go in, but I don't know. When I go back to visit my old dorm, it will be awkward because, I mean, a decent amount of people know me, and they do know me as female and Molly. Some of them know me as MJ. And I just don't really know how to, I don't know, tell people, ask people not to, ask people to switch over, male pronouns and MJ instead of, or Miles. Because I just want to move away from that, you know? I'm just so fucking sick of people looking at me and thinking dyke, you know? I'm a guy. And I don't know, it might be stupid, but I guess I'm just scared to say that to people, you know? Fuck. I feel like I'm putting myself out there for people to approve or deny, you know? People I don't even care about. Why should it matter what anyone thinks but me? But it does, and I can't get myself to stop caring, you know? So now I have this conundrum as to how to tell them. I've been thinking about just going on Facebook and changing all my shit, and then putting a blurb about it, and letting people find it as they find it and come to me. Because I don't mind answering questions for people, but I don't like going to people and being like, hey, I need you to do this. Because I'm not assertive, with a lot of things. And I don't like to talk about how I'm feeling or, any of that shit. I didn't grow up doing that. I don't talk about problems. I fix problems. Or I suck it up and deal, you know? I don't talk. So I don't really know why I do YouTube videos. But, I don't know, my only hesitation with going on Facebook and doing all that is I would have to, I wouldn't have to, but I feel somewhat obligated to tell. There's some family members I'm friends with on Facebook who don't know yet, and I feel like I should tell them because it's the decent thing to do, because they are people I'm somewhat close with. I just haven't really told too many people in my family, so I don't know, I'm just nervous. Because I don't know how they're going to react. And their approval really does mean a lot to me, you know. My aunt and uncle and some of my cousins. I don't know, I'm tired. I'm not saying things well. But whatever. I don't know, so if you guys have any advice on what to do with all that, like, I'd appreciate it, but, you know, or not, whatever. I'm sick of feeling like I need someone else's approval to go ahead and live my life how I want to live it, you know? I'm not hurting anyone by what I do, you know, like, why does anyone care, you know? Why does it matter? I'm still gonna be me. But, you know, it'll work out how it works out, and I'm sure I'll get through it. I always do. I feel like I'm forgetting something, because I've made this video, like, 11 times, so I can't remember what I've said in this one and what I haven't. So hopefully this is everything. Quit smoking. That was good. I hope I didn't already say that. I haven't had a cigarette in like 10 days. So I'm pretty proud of myself for that. And I think that's it. I'm just gonna cut this video off, but, hope everything's going well for you guys. Belated happy holidays, because I think they've mostly passed, except for New Year's, if there isn't, if there's one coming up, happy upcoming holiday. Hope everyone's doing well, and I'll, catch y'all later. Peace.